Switch gears and go to our Firewatch coverage. The Bureau of Land Management says it has now gotten the upper hand on the Sandy Valley fire near Mount Potosi. It's now 90% contained, and it's burned around 1,400 acres. Officials say it was started by target shooting last week. No structures are threatened, though, and no injuries have been reported.